Good afternoon, sir. Could you please tell me about the market, Italian market?
Italian market this year, it is we are very happy for our numbers, statistics. Last year, we had around 670,000 visitors from Italy. And this year, with 12% increase, we had 750,000 Italian
visitors.
You mean
that 2011?
Yes.
Yeah. What about the next year for 2012? What do you think about that after the economic crisis?
In previous years, we had in 2009 we had 5.67, and 2010 also we had 5.76. But 2011 we had 12% increase. I think this year, because of maybe economic problems in the Europe, we can have a bit less, and I expect about around 7%, 8% increase.
Increasing. What is your marketing program strategy about 2012 because of the economic situation? Mm-hmm. Do you have any other changing for the marketing, for the promotions in Italian,
no,
Italian market?
No, I don't expect a very big problem in economy, but of course we will also, instead of our regular program, we will support winter season also. During that season we will make promotion also. And we will also this year give more importance for cultural assets of Turkey. We will try to show different aspects of Turkey to Italian people.
Okay. Thank you so much for the short interview.
I